Gemifloxacin is a quinolone antibacterial agent used for the treatment of acute bacterial exacerbation of chronic bronchitis and mild to moderate community-acquired pneumonia caused by susceptible bacteria. In this video, let's find found. What is gemifloxacin? What is gemifloxacin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking gemifloxacin? How does gemifloxacin work? How to use gemifloxacin? What is gemifloxacin? Gemifloxacin mesylate is an oral broad-spectrum quinolone antibacterial agent used in the treatment of acute bacterial exacerbation of chronic bronchitis and mild to moderate pneumonia. Vanson Pharma Incorporated has licensed the active ingredient from LG Life Sciences of Korea. What is gemifloxacin used for? For the treatment of bacterial infection caused by susceptible strains such as S. pneumoniae, H. influenza, H. parainfluenzae, or M. catarrhalis, S. pneumoniae, including multidrug-resistant strains, MDRSP, M. pneumoniae, C. pneumoniae, or K. pneumoniae. Contraindication. Prolongation of QT interval. Avoid concurrent use with other drugs that prolong QT interval and in patients with risk factors for torsades de pointes, hypokalemia, significant bradycardia, cardiomyopathy, renal insufficiency. Side effects. Body aches or pain. Burning, numbness, tingling, or painful sensations. Chest pain or tightness. Hives or welts, itching skin. Lightheadedness. Muscle aching or cramping. Sores, ulcers, or white spots on the lips or in the mouth. Swollen glands. Pharmacodynamic. Gemifloxacin is a quinolone/fluoroquinolone antibiotic. Gemifloxacin is bactericidal and its mode of action depends on blocking of bacterial DNA replication by binding itself to an enzyme called DNA gyrase, which allows the untwisting required to replicate one DNA double helix into two. Notably, the drug has 100 times higher affinity for bacterial DNA gyrase than for mammalian. Gemifloxacin is a broad-spectrum antibiotic that is active against both gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria. Mechanism of action. The bactericidal action of gemifloxacin results from inhibition of the enzymes topoisomerase II, DNA gyrase, and topoisomerase IV, which are required for bacterial DNA replication, transcription, repair, and recombination. Half-life. 7, plus or minus 2, hours. Dose. Acute exacerbations of chronic bronchitis. 320 mg, POQ-day, x5 days. Limitations of use. Reserve fluoroquinolones for patients who do not have other available treatment options for acute bacterial exacerbation of chronic bronchitis. Pneumonia, community-acquired. Multidrug-resistant S. pneumoniae, K. pneumoniae, M. catarrhalis, 320 mg POQ-day, x7 days. S. pneumoniae, M. pneumoniae, H. influenza, C. pneumoniae, 320 mg POQ-day, x5 days. Safety advice. Gemifloxacin falls into category C. In animal studies, pregnant animals were given this medication and had some babies born with problems. No well-controlled studies have been done in humans. Therefore, this medication may be used if the potential benefits to the mother outweigh the potential risks to the unborn child. That's all the information about gemifloxacin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.